Vice President for Women's Health Services for North Shore LIJ Health System. My role at the health system is we have about 15 hospitals within the health system, and my role is to expand and coordinate women's health services across the health system. We're also building the Katz Women's Hospital, which is maternity and GYN patients, but everything to do with a woman is in the outpatient services. So what do? I try to figure out what's different for women. We know that women make about 85 to 90% of healthcare decisions in the household. They're the ones who are taking care of everybody around them and don't have time to take care of themselves. So we are trying to empower women with the knowledge and tools that she needs, not only to take care of herself, but also her family.
And speaking to that, as a woman, as a medical professional, what do you think is the single most important piece of information that either doctors or other endometriosis patients can be armed with in treating endometriosis?
Well, you know what? Endometriosis has been there for centuries, and women have lived with the pain, not knowing what they're dealing with, not knowing that there's something that we can do with it. So what I would tell women is that when you have pain and you have a diagnosis of endometriosis, we have physicians who can take care of that, and you can lead a pain-free life, a healthier life. You can be fertile, you can have babies, you can have everything that another woman has. So that will be ensured.
And do you feel that New York City needs a center for excellence specifically for endometriosis treatment and care?
Yes, I really strongly feel that there's a necessity for that. We need to be a destination place. We have Dr. Sechkin, who does a great job, an amazing job. And I think that we need to really promote that out there. We need to empower women, because women need to feel good. And this is one place where we can make a difference.
Thank you for speaking with us.
Thank you.